Hello children, I am Runa ma'am. Hope you remember me. Okay, now today we will recapitulate the lesson A School with a Difference, that is class 5 English 2. Okay, when you open to your online teaching material of 21st July, you will have to refer to this video. Is that clear? 21st July online teaching material, while going through it, please refer to this video. Is that clear, children? Okay, now let's recapitulate the chapter. And please open to your English course book 5, that is Wind Chimes course book 5. Now, we heard about the school. Which was the school? Miss Beam's school. Okay. Now, when the narrator went to Miss Beam's school, what did he see? He saw a girl who was about 12 years old and a little boy who was 8 years old. And then he saw Miss Beam. Now, how did Miss Beam look, children? Miss Beam was a middle-aged lady. She was very kind. She was understanding. And she was very comforting to a homesick child. Now, the narrator asked Miss Beam. He spoke to Miss Beam and he asked Miss Beam about the real aim of her school. Now, what did Miss Beam say? Miss Beam said that the real aim of her school was not so much to instill thought as thoughtfulness, but what? But humanity, citizenship, isn't it? The narrator now asked Miss Beam about the originality of her system. Why was Miss Beam's school so special? Now, what do you mean by originality, children? Originality means the quality of being new and interesting. What do you mean by originality? Originality means the quality of being new and interesting. Now, the author went to Miss Beam's school. He asked Miss Beam about the real aim of her school, about the originality of the school. And then he went to a window which overlooked a large garden and a playground at the back. Now, children, we also saw that the author was very, very upset looking at the different children, okay, having difficulties. Some of them were blind, the others were lame, the others were dumb, the others were deaf, and the author was very, very upset looking at these children, isn't it? Now, what happens next? We will do in our next class. Children, please refer to the video while you are going through the lesson notes. That's the online teaching material of 21st July. And another thing that you have to keep in mind is that the word meanings, the meaning of the words that are asked in your worksheet, you have to write the meaning that is appropriate to the text. Okay? You have to write the meaning that is appropriate to the text. And the answers to the questions also should be according to the points asked by the teacher, okay? And children, another thing, please remember to go through the lesson. It's very, very important. You must revise and go through the chapter till where I have taught. Okay, children? Bye-bye and take care.